Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Children, I hope you all are clear with the previous topic, the world we live in. Today, I am going to take you the second chapter in your social studies, that is rotation and revolution. But before starting this topic, I would like to ask you, children, do you all see the sun all the time? No. We don't see the sun during night, isn't it? Yes. Why is it? Is it the sun moving? Morning it rises and then in the evening it will be on the opposite direction and it sets, isn't it? And in the afternoon it will be on the top of our head. That's also there. Okay, is it because of the sun moving? No. It is the earth moving. We all had studied in your third standard, isn't it, that the spinning of earth causes day and night. Okay, today we will learn this in detail. Okay, so children, in 24 hours we are having day and night. Okay, but before that, just see this moment. I hope you can see this moment. This movement of earth, okay, this movement of earth is called as rotation. This movement of earth is called as rotation. The earth rotates in the imaginary line which is called axis. This movement is called as rotation. And this rotation of one round, to complete one round, it takes 24 hours. It takes 24 hours. Are you all clear? To complete this rotation, okay, it takes one day, that is 24 hour. Okay, this is called rotation. And due to this rotation, we have day and night. Here you can see the sun is giving light, and this part of the earth is facing sun, and this part of the earth has day. The part of earth which is not facing sun, here the light does not reach, and this part has night. Okay, this part has night. Is that clear? Okay, now children, in one whole year, do you all know this earth revolves around the sun? This earth goes around the sun, and this movement is called as revolution. Okay, and this process of revolution takes 1 year, that is 365 days, in order to complete one round. For example, see, the earth starts from here today and it completes one whole round. By the time, 1 year will be completed. Is that clear? The moment where the earth rotates in its imaginary line called axis is called rotation. Okay, the movement where the earth moves around the sun one whole round, this movement is called as revolution. Okay, because of the revolution, we have different seasons. Because of the revolution, we have different seasons, isn't it? In one whole year, in 365 days, we have different seasons, isn't it? Yes. And that is how, in the process of revolution, the earth has different seasons. We have winter, summer, autumn, and monsoon seasons. We have all these seasons due to the tilt of earth. Due to its tilt, we have change in seasons. That is, when North Pole is towards sun, it is summer in northern hemisphere and winter in southern hemisphere. Also, children, you all might have noticed sometimes we have day longer than night, and sometimes night longer than day. But there are few places
which have equal days and nights. That is, the places near the equator. The places near the equator have equal day and nights. The term used to define equal day and night is equinox. It is equinox. Equinox means equal day and night. So, my dear children, day and night is caused due to rotation of Earth, which takes 24 hours, that is one whole day. And change in seasons are caused due to revolution, which takes 365 days, that is 1 year.
Yes, children, we will recall whatever we have learnt under the topic rotation and revolution. So first of all, we learnt rotation. Rotation is a moment where the earth rotates in its own axis. Axis is the imaginary line, okay? Because of the rotation, what do we have? We have day and night, and one whole round takes 24 hours. And then we have revolution. Revolution is the moment in which the earth revolves around the sun, which takes 1 year, which takes 365 days or 1 year, okay? And we learn seasons, how the seasons are formed. Seasons are formed because of the revolution. And then equinox. Equinox means all the days and nights equal all over the world, okay? Twice a year we will have equinox, that is sun will be on the equator, okay? Sun will be on the equator and all the world, like whole world, will have equal days and night, okay? That's all. Jazakumullahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.